How do you check the fuel pump pressure? Hook the pressure gauge to the fuel pump test fitting. Locate your fuel pump test point, which is usually near the fuel injectors, and locate the point at which the pump hooks up with the filter injector rail. There should be an aeration joint or a test port, where the pressure gauge attaches.